So get this. It's important to understand that cybersecurity attacks in the workplace aren't only conducted online. Company employees should also follow physical security practices to protect against vandalism, theft, and corporate sabotage. For a sophisticated hacker, having physical access to a mobile device or computer is essentially the same as having access to all the information stored on that device, or potentially even access to data on a company network. A study conducted by the Ponemon Institute surveyed 650 individuals involved in their organization's strategy for the protection of confidential and sensitive information. 68% of respondents reported that their organization experienced a data breach in the past 12 months. Of these, 69% said one or more of these data breaches involved the loss or theft of paper documents or electronic devices containing sensitive or confidential information. The survey found that two of the most commonly compromised physical asset types were paper documents and laptops. The most common locations of theft were at the victim's work area or employee-owned vehicles. And if you think most physical breaches are the result of sophisticated tactics straight out of a high-tech heist movie, the reality may surprise you. Hackers use simple social engineering to exploit vulnerabilities in human nature and access confidential data. In this case, Chet.
There's only one of them, and that's definitely not me.
Oh, hey, watch yourself there, bud. Let me get that for you.
Thanks, man.
You the man.
Oh, thanks again, man. So what do they got you doing here today?
Oh, I'm with FONY HVAC. I'm meeting Paul upstairs in GWS. Yeah, it sounds like there are some issues with your FOVs, which are causing EUH problems. Yeah, definitely want to get under control before you find yourself in a...
Hackers often claim to be legitimate vendors, sometimes wearing uniforms and offering bogus reasons for requiring entry. It's not exactly CIA-level spycraft, is it? But it works. And once a hacker has access physically, there's a whole host of vulnerabilities that they can exploit.
Yeah. It's going to be huge. Yeah, I've got that right here. I'm working on it right now.
Hackers look for any way to access sensitive information. Loose papers on a desk, in a trash can, an unattended laptop, or an external drive, writing on a post-it or a whiteboard. Basically, Chet's workstation.
I gotta go.
Hey, what are you doing?
Your Delta T's are way out of whack.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's happening?
What are you doing?
Just running around that tree.
It can be easy to let your guard down in an office environment if you think that security is someone else's job. But watch, it only takes a few minutes for someone to steal confidential information. Chet just gave that guy unfettered access to the whole building. He could be doing anything right now. He could be installing a new wireless access point, collecting passwords from anyone who connects to it. You gotta do better, Chet.
Who are you? How does she know my name?
While online activity often comes to mind when thinking about cybersecurity, physical security is the first step to protecting digital information.